standing up, ladies and gentlemen.
The highest award in the world's fastest game. It is like no other feeling in sports.
This is the place where Stanley Cup dreams come true.
ABC is home to the Stanley Cup Final.
Welcome to a Hockey Night doubleheader on ESPN. And welcome to the Verizon pregame. We kick off our doubleheader tonight at Capital One Arena here in Washington, D.C., in town. Jamie Benn and the Dallas Stars to meet the Washington Capitals before we send it out to Seattle for the Kraken and the Devils. Hi again, everyone. Bob Wischusen, along with Ray Ferraro and Emily Kaplan. Thanks so much for being part of this Hockey Night doubleheader with us here on ESPN. And Ray, let's get to the Capitals first. They're struggling right now offensively. Amazing to say when you have the second most prolific goal scorer in the history of the sport. But Alex Ovechkin and these Capitals, they're in a dry spell.
They are, and when he and Evgeny Kuznetsov are stuck in the mud like they are right now, the Capitals struggle all across the board. They've got the worst power play in the league. When has that ever been a thing when Alex Ovechkin's been in the lineup? He doesn't have a goal in his last seven games. He's shooting the puck from further out than he's ever shot it before. He hasn't scored in seven. This all adds up to the pace of the game that he's able to play at right now. He's got to find a way to go faster. And one of the ways is if one of his centermen, Evgeny Kuznetsov, can get off the schneid here. Kuznetsov's lost the pace to his game. He doesn't play quickly most of the time. He's a thinker on the ice, but he's got to go quicker. He was scratched in his last game by Coach Spencer Carberry. Carberry gets him back in tonight. They need both of these stars to get rolling.
Speaking of the stars, the top line, they have played like stars together for the past several seasons in Dallas, but according to Pete DeBoer, even if the statistics for Hintz, Robertson, and Pavelski are solid so far, he thinks they can give him more.
Well, this line has been one of the league's best lines over the last couple of seasons. It starts with the ageless Joe Pavelski. I mean, a seventh round draft pick that's played over 1,200 games and 450 goals. Pavelski's still part of the engine that drives this Dallas team. Pavelski can still score. You see he's got points in nine in his last 11 games. Jason Robertson plays somewhat similarly. They play with feet that are secondary to their heads. They're smart, they're not quick. If the pace of the line slows down with their centerman Roope Hintz, then they're in trouble. It's been an okay line. They need them to be better because it is one of the league's best.
Just about set to drop the puck in game one of our ESPN Hockey Night doubleheader. It will be Robertson, the Stars, taking on the Great Eight and the Capitals. And then we head to the Pacific Northwest. Superstar Jack Hughes and the Devils meeting Jared McCann and the Kraken. Glad you can be with us for this Hockey Night double dip.
We'll see you in the intermission. Bob, it's all yours.
All right, Steve, thanks very much. As we get you our Honda starting goalies, and we begin with the road team, the Dallas Stars. Scott Wedgwood has basically been in a pattern of three starts for Jake Oettinger, and then he gets an opportunity, especially this being the second half of a back-to-back. So Wedgwood gets the start tonight. And Ray, Charlie Lindgren, although he has played half the games that Darcy Kuemper has been far better of the two. He's been terrific.
He's pushing him out of the net. He's taking it over, and congratulations to Matt Duchene. A remarkable accomplishment. His 1,000th game in the NHL. I don't know if people realize how difficult it is to get to this number.
His family in attendance tonight, and the Silver Stick will be waiting for him when they get back to Dallas as we are underway here at Capital One Arena.